trouble.
Still a little froze now.
Where I was at Thanksgiving Day wasn't bad.
Yeah.
72 degrees. According to that thermometer on the car. It's been a long time since I've seen that.